Alrighty, well, hey everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. So, not much to say this time around, just gonna be doing my usual, doing, you know, dailies, events, might do some PvP, definitely do some map farming in there, maybe a challenge run or two, but we'll see what I get into the game, but yeah, not a whole lot to talk about. It's a work night, so probably not going to be on that long anyways. And then musically, upper right corner, Cherry Lake on the Shallow. And I did miss one thing. Like yesterday, having some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And the usual chocolate almond milk. So, let's go ahead and fire that up. Frozen up, but yeah, pretty up. Hey, they love me. Too bad they didn't give me any of those emotes. I forget the name of them. But yeah, a fairly decent night at work. We got a manager, a new manager that likes to micromanage people, so. Yeah, that's definitely a no-go in my line of work. I'll go ahead and grab that before he does. That was me a couple weeks ago. Yeah, that was me with COVID. Been there. Get a little sticky wicky. Thank you. Totally been there. I'm probably just gonna be on for like a couple hours. It's a work night, so on days like this, I'm not gonna be on very long at all. That was a double tap. Controller glitched. I just got fuckled on the RNG. Entangle fell off of him after like one turn. So. And I think I said this yesterday too. Something on my bucket list, or something on my wish list, and I would include myself in this. Like, being on the receiving end of this wouldn't bother me a bit, but the cumulative 10% chance to recover each turn, that percentage needs to start at 0%, not 10%. You know, kind of not much point in me putting a debuff on somebody only for it to fall off immediately afterwards. So that should be on at a minimum of one turn, regardless of the 10% chance to recover regardless of those cleansing badges. A minimum of one turn. Now, if you had some kind of manual cleansing, like the Queen Beatrix's Royal Jelly trait, Divinia has an ability that cleanses everybody. Yeah, Mercy too. I mean, something like that would be less of an issue. I did it again. No, wait. Moment. Believe it or not, it was actually one of the least likely albums. It was freaking on one of my Dungeons and Dragons synth album, but give me a moment. I'll show you exactly what it was. Let me know if that doesn't work. But yeah, it was actually a Dungeons and Dragons synth album that tricked it. So that one's off my computer. Alright, so I'm gonna have to break the block. I have to bring out the main. She made 10 of them, huh? So I'm guessing the team's gotta be from Instead of Mirage. Mm-hmm. I suppose I'm limited on weapons too. Maybe not. Met them all. Upgrade rap. Ain't got him. Gotta spell it all out. Yep.
Goodbye, my sky. Goodbye, my bed and paradise. My way, there goes. I have lost my soul. Yes, I feel lonely ground. The scolding time to grab. The scolding time to go. Just as a human body can. I just need somebody again. I just need a burst of cool. Yes, I feel lonely ground. The scolding time to grab. The scolding time to go. Just as a human body can. I just need somebody again. I just need a burst of cool. In the burning sky, I see angels waiting, going high. They are.
Maybe that one might be good for like early stuff. There you go, screw. And then, yeah, definitely gonna have to adjust that. Yeah. Kinda getting the feeling I might have wasted gems. I mean, it's also for a class that I don't really care for. So, put Wrath back in there. Maybe this one? Bane of Gods? Wrath on top.
My blade is ready.
Okay. So, then blue and brown. This one? Oh wait, no, I got a yellow one there. Hello. I don't know. Brown, yellow. Guardian. Oh wait, no, I got a green in there too. Okay. Oh, So, yeah, this is totally pointless on entangled enemies, then. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Screw. See you next time. Judgment, but you don't do anything else. Pretty much a waste of gems. Yeah. Not the red gel. Finally! Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off here. If I got time later on in the session, I'll come back to this. But, yeah. That was a waste of gems. Sure wish the top guy would get debuffed. Sure wish the top guy would get debuffed. Never mind. That did. I don't know. It's like I can't get one single fucking purple match. Well, at least the top guy's entangled. Three matches. Neither shielded nor is the top guy entangled. So. So let's give him some free matches. Ooh, got lucky. Okay. Top guy's entangled, so. I can breathe a little bit easier. Free matches. There goes all of my hard work. Not entangled. Unless it's gonna be enough here. God. Shit. So. Top guy. I know she ain't immune to anything. I gotta at least get her silenced. I guess I'll give him some free matches. Top guy. There we go. Three matches. Three matches. still third, but I'm pretty sure everybody else still needs to take their turn as well, so it's gonna be a fleeting victory, kind of. Yeah. Gonna need some kind of cleansing on this one. Shitbirds. And a shitty board. Yep. Yeah. I'm just wanting to do the mat. At least for right now, I just want to do the mat farming. So. And I don't really want to be playing my free matches over and over and over. I only like to save them for special occasions. So, what the fuck was it? I want to reorder them. Reorder. Not reorder troops.
Okay.
That needs to be entangled, Joe. Top guy's not entangled. Get my surge. Fuck. Just to get something going. As well. Thank you. What a shitty board. Can't do it, so. Bad that don't happen often. It was all glaive. Not being cooperative. Three matches. Ooh, luckily Frozen kicked in. Three matches. Three matches. Thank you. I wish there was a way for me to know how many deeds of nature I have. Okay, I'm gonna skip to the next album. This is Healing Cloud. I can't remember the exact name of the album. Don't want enough. Still want enough. Nope, wrong one. Good work. Thank you. off to a good start. Matches. Way to start. No. And I've pretty much gone as far as I'm gonna go with Spirit Walker. It's not level 100, but the level 100 talent, pretty lackluster. Gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. I gotta use the bathroom and I'll go ahead and plug this in while I'm gone. Thank you. Anyway, I'll be back. Wawa, the red grapes, and I think I might have seen this game before. Yep. Grapes. Yeah, I used to play this on the Nintendo. I don't know if it was this very exact game, but I did play a variant of this. Thank you. have some chicken breast. Yeah, I played one of the earlier editions of this game on the regular Nintendo. Oops. Just gonna have to jump over it. Apparently. Why don't you go for the keys, bud? Mom would open the door. Not sure what... Oh, it's going after the chest. You found a secret passage. Key or your chest? Oops. Oh, just barely. Alright, I gotta call it off there. So, yeah. I'm probably only gonna be on for, at the most, maybe about an hour. So. Yeah. Yeah. Get my surge. Didn't get my surge. Leaf storm. Green gems. Nope. Stinky bullshit. Bad call. Hello. Didn't come back to haunt me. get my surge. Enough. So, it's all talk. Goodbye. Oh, never mind. It up. Somebody's handing out frozen too, so chances are I might have to switch teams. Gotta get an entangled on him. Or maybe not, so. Still the same album? Yeah, still the same one. Whoops. Unless that's enough, which I doubt. Oh. Jump. Let's throw out the skull balls. Skull matches would be nice. Almost. Oh wait, the glaive's up. Guy needs to be entangled. Oh, there it is. I was seeing it. And not for boss battles. There we go. I guess RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Almost, but not quite. Need to get the glaive going. It ain't gonna happen. Three matches. Going. Rematches. Enough, yeah. Didn't get my surge. Ain't got anything else. Oh, have to re-rack it. Here all day. A lot of trouble for just one XP though. No, wait, what am I doing? I just said, to me, level 70 is pretty much max level, so stay the course. Is this same album? Yeah. Okay, played this yesterday, possibly the day before. And this is going to be another one that's probably not going to be on for very long. Very repetitious. But it's good stuff. But like I said, it's not going to... It gets repetitive. The band is Innervation. I can't remember the name of the album. Movements. Actually came out in 1999. That's a bunch of bullshit right there. Had a bunch of green gems on there and not one single four match out of all that. Job. Top guy needs to be entangled. Couldn't get lucky. Ah, the board's being stingy. Shit. crack that. Guy needs to be entangled. Still not entangled. So, guess they're just not able to cut it. So, back to
retard! What the fuck?
Wrong one. What a bunch of stinky bullshit that was. Not taking chances. I don't trust myself right now. Gonna have to bring out the main. And before I continue, time to switch albums. I can't hardly see the album art. This is gonna be Etern or something like that. Yeah, this is one of those bands that likes to substitute V for U's. So I think they're named Etern, but they got a V in there, so it looks like it says Etern, and then Chronicles of Future Past. Okay, 40% kicked in. Three matches. Guitar. All right, let's try again. Actually, you know what? Just to break it up a little bit. Out. Petered out. The team that's only good for mid-tier content. Thank you. my surge. And I'm probably going to be shutting out fairly soon, too. Some stinky bullshit. And Entangle fell off. Do it. I've got to have it entangled on the top guy. No. Didn't quite work out. Okay, never mind. Just barely. Call. Come back to haunt me. Should be enough. The hell's he doing here? Oh, there goes one. Okay. Bomb's gotta go bye-bye first. Two stinking hit points. And I guess they're just gonna keep coming, and that was a bad call. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Which doesn't look so good right now. Okay, I got a green. Still not gonna look so good. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that typed up. And I'll definitely want to try to get a nap in there as well, so. Still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, well, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, again, this is my work week, so tomorrow and Saturday, I'm usually pretty well tore up from a night at work, so don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. It probably meant I just wasn't up for it. So, but if I do come on, default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.